Merhaba arkadaşlar, Teknofelaket kanalına hoş geldiniz. Bugün sizlerle FC 24'te güçlü kadroya bronz kadro savaşı part 4'ü oynuyoruz. Arkadaşım Muhammed, bronz mu alıyorsun, güçlü kadro mu? Tamam. Bende de güçlü kadro var arkadaşlar. Girdiğimiz bir iddianın sonucunda birbirimize bazı maçlar kaybettik ve bu kayıplar neticesinde bronz kadrolarla en güçlü kadrolara karşı maçlar yapıyoruz arkadaşlar. Kısa bir hatırlatma yapmak gerekirse. Şimdi rakibimde bronz kadro var. Şöyle de göstereyim kadronun tamamını. Bende de en iyi oyuncuların olduğu bir kadro söz konusu.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield would be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
The starting 11 for Wanderers.
Well, in this shape, their two holding midfield players will be key today. If they can get on the ball and dictate the play, protect the two centre-backs, it will then allow the attacking players to show their creative quality.
Here's how it looks for Pride. Petr Cech stands between the posts. Nemanja Vidic plays alongside Alessandro Nesta in central defence. Rafa Marquez plays alongside Gheorghe Hagi in the centre of midfield. And leading the line today is Birgit Pintz. And they need to get tighter here. And it might be. And a goal!
Evet. Şu ana kadar oynadığımız hiçbir maçta bronz takımla oynayan ve geçmemiştir. Önemli olan öne geçmekti.
Could be troublesome. Well, deemed to be offside by the merest of margins.
Well, it's very close to being the perfectly timed run, but whether it's an inch or a yard, he's still offside.
Edelman. Birgit Prinz. He's in position. Oh, there it is! A back and forth sort of match. Now they're level again. The lead lasted merely minutes. Williams. Can they forge ahead? Oh, a vital piece of last ditch defending. Well, that's how to outwit your opponent. And quick thinking defensively. Hadji. Sloppy on the ball from Pride. Marquez and taking it away. Wasteful from Wanderers. It looks promising. Has a go, and the goalkeeper has save.
Well, they won't get too many opportunities today, so they have to capitalize from set pieces like this.
Trying to pick out a teammate. Oh, moment of pure class! Had to catch it perfectly.
Güzel organizasyon. Bu maçın finali benim için çok zor olacak.
Williams. Promising move this from Pride. Now they have possession in a good area of the pitch. And goes for goal! Oh, what
Ya normal şartlarda Hacı'da power shot olması gerekirken Hacı'ya plase koymuşlar. Wanderers could be onto something. Oh, he looks threatening. Could be. He got a good palm on it. Ya Liza Razu, yani şunu senin sektirmemen gerekiyor. And over it comes. Asist. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Williams. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. High pressing and good high pressing. Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say it has been. Zor da olsa ilk yarı bitmeden öne geçtik. Cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Marquez? Hadji. The game has been turned on its head. They have never stopped believing. Açın kilidini Hacı açıyor. Hat-trick yaptı Hacı. A really good run. Birgit Prinz. And Prinz with space to attack. Could be. And it must be. Well, she was always likely to put it away from there. And that's exactly what she's done. The defending wasn't of the highest quality. Not that she will care one jot. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Really important tackle. Bu gol atmalıydınız çocuklar ya. That is that for the first half. Yani bu maç hiç istediğimiz gibi gitmiyor. Skor da bunu gösteriyor zaten net bir şekilde. And so the second half is underway. They took quite the thrashing in that first 45. Can they turn things around now? Well, it could be on for him here. There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating. And he's in. And he scored that. Kaleci doğru tarafa gitti ama topu neden çıkaramadı onu? Well, great read there to intercept. Opportunity. Evet, dediğin gibi Muhammed, bak 3 dakikada 3 tane gol attı bak. Ya işte oyun böyle saçma bir momentuma izin vermemeli.
Edelman. Vital interception. The danger was very real. Ball lost by Wanderers. And Pride could be onto something. Vianney! Oh, that's top-notch goalkeeping, you've got to say. And up for grabs off the keeper. He continues his run. Will it be? Oh, a smart stop.
Aleji müthiş çıkarttı.
Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. And there it breaks down, but credit to the defense. And it's played into the center. Well, not an effort
ya,
for his own
düz.
Personal scrapbook.
Allah aşkına nasıl?
Well, we're into the final half hour. And in the right position to make sure it didn't go all the way through. And he's made headway. Applying the finishing touch, just what the doctor ordered. Vialli, chances on. And a goal here! There it is! They've done it! Vialli, can he take the chance?
Ya Vialli, Allah aşkına ya.
Hogan. Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. Now, Philip. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick.
Top bendeyi derken neyin kafasındasın?
Plenty of support here. Hadji. Well, the threat was very real. Marvelous defending. Marcinelli. A glorious chance. It must go in, surely. He had to score, and he does. Oh, winning back possession. Incisive pass. And there it is, a chance. And still an opportunity. And a goal! Well, it looks easy when you can put them away like that. Brilliant piece of skill. Good defending in the end, and danger averted for now. Some of the fans are screaming, have a go, and the keeper's hand does the trick. Declan Rice. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. Very opportunity here. Oh, a challenge of the highest order. Foul there. Free kick awarded. And the save made following the free kick, and he was able to hang on to the ball. Well, they have the advantage. That's good refereeing. Now the pass not finding its target. Edelman. Philip. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Have to pay attention defensively. Viali! And off the post that time.
Hey, Allah.
But he's gone short with it.
Ya galeci panter olacağım mı tuttu sondan?
Favoring the short one.
Ama şimdi klasmanları farklı o Hacı. İlk iki golü yiyince bir ne oluyoruz dedim ama yine maçı güzel döndürdü. Ki orada dediğim momentum devreye girdi zaten. 3 gol üst üste atarak oyunu bir tarafa direkt yıktı. Evet arkadaşlar. Şimdi ikinci rövanş maçımız ve ben bronz kadroyu alacağım. Muhammed kendi orijinal en güçlü oyuncularını alacak. Bu bizim bu şekilde karşılıklı rövanşta dördüncü maçımız. Dördüncü part oluyor arkadaşlar bu. Davet geldi ve katılıyoruz. Bronz kadromuzu aldık. Klasik maç oynuyoruz arkadaşlar. Burada gizemli top, uzaktan şut, değişik oyunlar var. Güzel oyunlar var ama hatta kartın offside'ın geçerli olmadığı şu an Fenerbahçe kadrosuyla maça çıkmış durumda. Well, thanks guys. Great to be here. I think it's going to be a really good game today. Both teams will be well up for it, so hopefully we're in for a treat.
Firm in the tackle. It'll be a throw.
Bu radikal değişikliği neye borçluyuz Muhammed?
Yeah, it looks like a 4-5-1 or a 4-2-3-1.
Oh, good opportunity. And still the chance might come. The move breaks down. That's a real shame. And the ball is lost. Problems now for them. Well, that hasn't taken.
Benekiler paslaşmayı bile beceremiyor kendi aralarında. Direkt rakibe veriyor. İkinci videodaydı yalnız hatırlamıyorsam. Ben sana ne dedim? Benekiler paslaşsa sana pas verir dedim.
Fred. Kent. Checo! Kept out, but for how long? Well, they've done the hard work, it seemed, but no end product. Working hard to win it back there. A nice cutback. And it's a pretty good save by the keeper.
Ya daha dakika 10. Kaleci. Bir açılsan mı acaba ya? Checo dışarı attı. Şaşırtıcı bir şekilde.
Good challenge and a throw in to come. Switched on and ready to intercept there. Found nicely and in.
Ya arkadaş topa bir dahale edeceğim topa.
Just needs the composure now. It's got to be. Oh, that's a tremendous save.
Well, once he's through 1v1, you just expect him to score, but the keeper's done brilliant to deny him.
It's in. Two to the good. That little bit of buffer. And it's just a matter of keeping concentration now. Excellent reading of the game to win the ball. Could be in trouble here. Checo, and a marvelous save.
Well, he just shows great reflexes.
Aşırtıyor galeci beni bugün ama. Yani bizim hiç hatamız yok. İşin kötü tarafı.
Promising looking ball. Cuts it back. Genuine chance. And that's two for him today. A superb performance. They can't contain him. Nicely played through. And the ball is still alive. And they're not going to benefit from a decent passage of play. A really good interception to take the ball. Making good progress here. Oh, great block.
Checo gol atmadım.
Short corner it is. Work to win it there. Showing good width with this attack. That's been cut out. It's too easy. This has to be. And they've scored again. It's become a question of just how many they'll get. And it's been cut out. There's the turnover. Good ball in behind. Oh, cheeky attempt. And a good try. A really good
try. Böyle bir deneme yapacağını söyleseydin, ben de Galatasaray'la oynardım.
Now what comes next? And that's where it ends. Checo. A nice cutback. The effort shut out. Well read to gain possession.
Defans çok daha iyi ya sende.
They found a way through. A body in the way.
Aman kaleci.
They're being afforded too much space here. And it's on now.
Yapma bunu ya. Bir daha nerede bulacağınız bu pozisyonu?
Oh, he's caused himself a problem now. That's a nice cutback. Advantage played, no free kick. Cavecci. That's been seen as a foul. Free kick. And the referee's whistle brings the first 45 minutes to a close.
Seri gol yemeye başlamamalıyım. Maçı bir yerde tutmalıyız ama. Ben nereye tam bilmiyorum işte.
Second half. There's room to do something here. And the promise of something happening is over. Tadic. They've lost it now. It's a challenge that's brought a whistle and a free kick. Switched on and ready to intercept there. In behind, can he finish? Back up the post. And it's cleared away from goal. And the ball's still alive here.
Çok açtın ayağından ya.
Well, he's put in a thoroughly dominant display so far. Absolutely outstanding.
Yeah, it was an incredible performance. Clearly the difference between the two sides. He's causing that back line so many problems. He'll no doubt be desperate to score a hat-trick now though.
Or goal here maybe.
Tutma be galeci.
Tamam. Been sorted out by the goalkeeper. Bunde. That's not a bad looking ball.
Message for Xavier Vicente, traveling here from Spain. And Xavier, can you please go back and meet the rest of the party at the top of the field?
Real opportunity. It's in. And of course it's in. It's a masterclass in finishing to complete his hat-trick. And the pass is incomplete, nicely won. Szymanski. Keep going, says the referee. Advantage. Oh, nice vision in that pass. Genuine chance.
Ya ama artık bunu atmalısınız.
Could be something on. Another goal. And the sort of day supporters.
O kadar net pozisyonları kaçırıp. Sıkıntıya sokuyorsunuz.
Perfectly anticipated, really well won. Tadic. And this could be. And two becomes three. as he completes his hat-trick. A superb performance. Able to skip past his man.
Dokunma, dokunma, bari korner alak.
Cengiz Under. What a chance. And they've scored. A goal to get the stadium jumping. Tadic. Dzeko. Oh, a great chance. Oh, it's a goal. And it was really nicely
finished. Goller başladı.
This is a good run. Now, can he pick out the right option? And it's on now. And the ball is
on. Son artık ya, son ya.
Given away by the goalkeeper. It's a lovely ball. There might be something building now. Dzeko. Tadic picks out a teammate. Has to be. Well, I'm sure he thought he'd scored there. Great goalkeeping. Counter-attack coming. Away they go. This has to be, and this is turning into one magnificent and memorable match. Yet another goal. Good work to regain possession. Can he finish? And it's there. And he's put that one away very nicely indeed.
Number five, Cengiz Under.
Dzeko. In behind. Can he finish? There it is. Dispatched well, much to the delight of the fans. Pushing forward, now to make the right choice. Nicely played, saw the threat and stopped it. So that will do it. A disappointing result.
Evet, bu maçta gol atamadık. İtler gerçekleşmeye devam ediyor. Benim maç
14-2'de.
Aynı fark ama bu spordan hiç memnun değilim tabii. Evet arkadaşlar, part 4'ü bitiriyoruz. Bir sonraki videoda görüşmek üzere. Kendinize iyi bakın. Hoşça kalın.